Man, these rocks are just the right size to be a pain in the ass to walk on. Little Arthur. I don't know if he's gonna make the team or not. He's kind of like a buddy dog, you know? He just wants to stay right by me and go for walks and stuff, more so than get out and explore and hunt like, River here. Well, I was just gonna say I don't know where he is, but he's been out hunting. See, he doesn't really care too much about me. But Arthur, he's glued to my side. I don't know, we'll see. He's a cool little dude. He's not any trouble to have around, but also how small he is. Isn't that crazy? That dog is half Patterdale and half Mountain Cur. Oh, taking a shit. And, yeah, it's crazy. His dad was the Patterdale. And I remember, reading in old books and stuff that to keep your Patterdale size, the size in your line of Patterdales down to breed, you know, more robust bitches to small dogs. And so, I don't know, after I saw him and how small he is, with his dad being the smaller of the two breeds that he's, made of, that maybe there is something to that, like a sex link trait or something with males passing on the size. But I don't know, he sure did stay small. I picked up this duck decoy, kind of fun. I got literally a pile of those on the side of my house. I don't do any duck hunting or anything, but whenever I find those decoys, I pick them up. Often I'll walk until I'm ready to be done and then realize I have to go all the way back.